cos square, we can factorize the 4 first. For cos square, we simplify to double angle. The double angle will be 1 plus cos double angle, so double up your angle. X, we double up, become 2x over 2. Then we simplify, we have constant over 2 here. Factorize out 4 over 2, we integrate for 1 and cos 2x only. So simplify, we get 2, integrate 1, we get x, integrate cos, we get positive sign, angle, which is 2x divided by 2, lastly plus c, then expand back our coefficient.